its fucking fall to pieces.
Went. I might have fucked the whole show. I took Tom's microphone and dropped it somewhere. It's all my fault. Hi, we're Blink-182. Hola, Chile! I love your baby back ribs. We only have one microphone for Tom? There we go. Nice work. My fault. Hey, boo me. Boo!
Hey, mi padre come los polas en la noche porque muy delicioso. Mi madre es muy buena en la cama porque... ¡Ay! Las bolas.
Fell short this time, smile fades in the summer.
guys want to see something fucking awesome? Check out my friend Travis. Time. Finally, we made it down here. Thank you for coming out tonight. There we go. Tom. Come back. Hey, everybody. Tom's back in the band. Tom finally quitting the band. Very nice to have you back, Tom.
There's more to the story.
I'd like to hear him.
I had
Ray.
An alleged hot sexual affair with Mark's mom. I was really deep.
Oh, you laugh.
They laugh because they don't get it.
It's a lot of romance, actually.
There's a lot of love there. Mark's mom and I did things together in La Cama that you would not comprehendo. No comprende.
All right. A lot of crowds rush the intro to this next song. Keep the time.
Mark, do you have any facts about how our band started that you want to say right now? Just anything.
It was an orgy. Very sexual in its nature. We explored each other's bodies like celestial beings. I've seen parts of Tom that only doctors have seen. I've tasted things from Travis that they taste like a penny.
You know what? This is the best shit you said. Probably in a few months.
On and on, reckless abandon. This is gonna shock them. Nothing to. We'll use this song to fuck Mark's mom.
She likes it.
Come on!
Tom's gonna get a drink, so I need to kill a little time. Now, watch this. I'm a professional rock musician, been doing this shit for decades. This is how you fill the time. Is everybody having a good time tonight? Make some noise.
I have a question.
What's your question, Tom?
So I was walking around the streets of Chile, and I kept hearing these really nice people yell at me, "Chinga tu madre." What does that mean? I thought it was really beautiful. It sounded beautiful. I just didn't understand the
It's romance. A beautiful language. We celebrate you all. Here's a song from your favorite record of all time.
Chinga mi madre.
Yeah.
so much better than the Beatles.
We are better than the Beatles. We are better than Pink Floyd.
Metallica? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Blink is better than us! Yeah! Blink is better! Blink has better jokes than us! Yeah! Do you guys think that's what they sound like when they come? Translate that shit. But don't tell them.
Oh, wait. Don't tell them we said that. Sing-along, and I bet you guys are gonna fucking kill it, because the chord, this song is for you, my friend.
Okay, do what I do real quick. Let's see if you've heard this word before. Ole, 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 yeah!
No. All right.
Refuse, she knows everything that I think. That girl's pretty as I could lose my game. She
This next song is about my friend Tom.
Aliens are real.
I would like to perform a feat of daring do that no other band at Lollapalooza would dare have the fucking balls to attempt. Only Blink-182 does this shit. Only because we love you. Fucked up my mic stand.
What?
Right. What? I really did fuck up my mic stand. All right, we're gonna perform this next song, In the Dark.
In the Dark.
It's Christmas Eve, I have only wrapped two fucking presents. Christmas Eve, I have only wrapped two fucking presents. And I hate your dad. I'll never talk to you again.
Unless your dad took me.
I'll never talk to you again.
Unless your mama just went
home. I'll never talk to you again. I'll never talk to you again. My grandpa just said, tell me fucking not to take a shit is best. Oh, shit is best. I'll never talk to you again.
Let your doubts hit me.
I'll never talk to you again. I'll never talk to you again.
I'll never talk to you again.
That's fucking right.
God damn it, that was great.
And now, Travis is gonna sing a song.
Even better.
We'll be right back.
will you fix my mic stand? I fucked that thing
what
all to hell.
What did you do to it?
You're too I pumped. Loosened it up like your mom's butthole.
My mom's butthole is like the chupacabra.
They call her Madam Gape.
Wait, what do they call
her? They call her Madam Gape.
I like the Madam part.
The Madam Gape, dripping her way down the street.
Keep going.
All right. It's emo time now, motherfuckers. You guys ready for some emo? If you would set a mood, maybe put your cell phone flashlights up in the air. Cell phone flashlights. Oh, it's beautiful. So many beautiful points of light. Oh, yay, Google. Text to me a day. Chupa mi verga. Send. To wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words brought the ball away. What stupid poem, you fix this poem.
Thank you.
pasos hacia atrás, a la cuenta de tres. De nuevo, por seguridad necesito que la gente que esté detrás de las carpas den cinco pasos hacia atrás, por favor. A la cuenta de uno, dos, tres. Por favor, esto es un tema de seguridad. Necesito que las personas que estén detrás de las carpas den dos pasos hacia atrás. A la cuenta de uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. Necesito que las personas que estén detrás de las dos carpas den un paso para atrás, por favor. A la cuenta de tres. Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. Ya, la gente también que esté atrás, que dé un paso hacia la izquierda, por favor. A la cuenta de uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres.
They're asking us to ask you if you could please kindly take five steps back.
Uno, so dos, that we tres. Go back. Move back.
Move back. Move I know back. We're sexy and you want to be close.
Move back.
But we want people to be safe. We want everybody to go home safely. We love you all. We want everyone out of here.
Por favor.
We want everybody to go Move home back. With good memories.
Move back. Walk back. Walk back. Todos. Move back. Por favor.
All right, they said we can start again.
Gracias.
Drops and rain, we fall all over us.
about the three of us goes like this. Everybody, I fucked up one note on that last song, and I don't want anybody going home thinking that they got less than their whole show. So I want to give you the note that I fucked up. Travis, if you could give me a drum roll, please.
That was the first note you've ever played that wasn't wrong. The very first.
I'm glad to do it here.
You shit, that's wild in Latino.
Rescuing a baby from a tree.
We missed you. I would like you to clap along with me, if you would, please.
Soap and clothes and kerosene, cleanse the mind with ketamine, slide your mom on top of, wash yourself with dirt back then!
sharks bare blood in the water. We're all slaves to the slaughter. It's only all the time, this time. A generation lost and forgotten. Clawing at the lid of the coffin. Your God ain't coming back this time. Quit your job and have a drink. Take a pound of ecstasy. Blah, 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 blah. Fuck me.
What if I'm not like the others? Broken man of Frankenstein. What if my heart won't recover? What if we have to turn to sin and trampolines? Kick your kick in all the teeth. Snort a bag of trombone. Douse yourself in gasoline. Throw up in a lemon. Jack up to a
shit, yeah! Watch Tom.
Yeah.
back, baby, back, baby, back, baby, back, baby, back, baby, back, baby, back. I want my Chile.
One more time. One more. One more.
We're Blink-182. Thank you all so very much for being with us tonight. We love you!